Yes.
March on.
I have been waiting for you. The flowers, birds, and wind told me you would come. Oh, my poor flowers. They will perish before long in this bog.
Ah, it seems that only you can hear.
Ooh, mysterious talk with nobody.
Perfect.
Search the area around the hut. Huh. Try to find anything that remained of the druid who lived here. I am sure the fog is his doing. This suffocating veil is as vicious as his nature. We should learn more about the fog and the ritual through which it was created. Return to me if you find anything. The past may hide the answers that shape the future. Do you really wish to know? Fine. I'll tell you a fairy tale. Once upon a time, there lived a young nymph. She lived in an enchanted forest where thousand birds sung day and night. Where the sun often left a spark or two hanging in the tree crowns, and where the starlight fell on sleepy glades like a glowing soft haze. The young nymph loved simple things, like sitting by the stream with her friends, braiding each other's hair, and adorning their braids with crystals made of dew, or watching the flowers blooming. Inside her soul, the young nymph dreamed of something more. Oh, dreams. Nothing in any world can live without them. Even a seed that falls in fertile soil cannot sprout without the dream of the sun. The same was true for our nymph. She wished to turn her enchanted forest into a true fairy tale kingdom and fill it with thousands of wonders. But plans so ambitious rarely go unnoticed by greater powers.
Huh.
Those greater powers decided to punish the nymph for her boldness. They sent a horrible monster to poison the enchanted forest and kill the singing birds. The nymph was forced to flee. And finally she found shelter here in the stolen lands. Here she hoped to sprout the seeds of a new dream, even as she mourned the dream she'd lost. But then the magic mist appeared, killing everything that lived. And the nymph cast about, desperately searching for help. So far, these are the fairy tale's final words. But I hope this is not the end just yet.
Possibly not.
One day. It doesn't matter now. We need to concentrate on the problems at our doorstep. The Stag Lord, the Druid, the Mist. Yes. The soil, water, and stones here are infused with toxic pain and fear. They poison this place as we speak. You have seen where your enemy's journey began. The one called Stag Lord was once the victim of a cruel madman, and has since become one himself. You see now how monsters are born. But what comes of regret for a thing you cannot change? There is no time to be lost. We must do away with the fog quickly.
Sure, just give me a gigantic fan.
I will be waiting.
No stopping now.
I see something.
What's that?
Cool. New Graz.
Did you find something?
Sure. I found the druid's notes. They mention a temple of the elk. Can this help us?
The temple of the stag god. Yes, yes, that must be it. The place of power where the druid created the fog. Perhaps we'll be able to cleanse it from there. The temple hides in the thicket not far from here. You'll need to go there and purge the place of whatever evil still lingers there, summoned by the druid's sinister ritual. Take care. You are my only hope. Then hasten. Time is of the essence.
Sure.
Onwards.
Can you make an- oh! A wolf! Linzi. Alright then, well, Linzi got destroyed. Oh, she's not dead yet? I thought she instantly died. There we go. What? There's nothing in here. Well. All right then. Ha 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 ha!
I need to catch my breath.
How the fuck? How are you already out of breath? What the hell happened to you?
I'm hungry. When we stop?
Yeah, sure. Let's do so. Okay, so I've been recording for an hour and a half. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment with feedback, like if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Ancient here, signing off.